Audiobook, Understanding Women, Decoding the Complexity. While every precaution has been taken in the preparation of this book, the publisher assumes no responsibility for errors or omissions, or for damages resulting from the use of the information contained herein. Written by Daniel Zaborowski. Introduction. In a world filled with diverse perspectives and experiences, one of the most captivating and enigmatic subjects is the nature of women. For centuries, their complexity has both intrigued and confounded many, leading to countless attempts to unravel the mysteries that lie within. Understanding Women, Decoding the Complexity is a journey of exploration, an invitation to delve deep into the intricacies of the female mind and heart. As we embark on this enlightening journey, it is essential to acknowledge that the purpose of this book is not to generalize or stereotype. Rather, it aims to celebrate the rich tapestry of women's lives, highlighting the unique and multifaceted aspects that contribute to their individuality. To truly understand women, we must cultivate empathy, the ability to step into their shoes, comprehend their experiences, and appreciate the diverse range of emotions that shape their lives. Empathy forms the bedrock of meaningful connection and provides us with the tools to decode the complexity that lies within. Throughout the chapters that follow, we will explore various dimensions of understanding women. From unraveling the female psyche to navigating relationships, emotions, and empowerment, we will embark on a comprehensive exploration that spans the entire spectrum of their lives. By embracing the principles of empathy, open-mindedness, and compassion, we can bridge the gaps in our understanding and build stronger connections with the women around us. Together, we will unravel the layers of complexity and celebrate the beauty and strength that lies within every woman. Join me on this transformative journey as we embark on the path of understanding women, decoding the enigma, and cultivating connections that transcend boundaries. Let the exploration begin. Setting the stage, exploring the intricacies of understanding women. In a world of diversity and individuality, understanding women requires us to embark on a captivating journey that unravels the intricate layers of their lives. It is a journey that requires us to set aside preconceived notions and embrace the complexity that lies within. Women have been a source of fascination and admiration throughout history. From their roles as caregivers and nurturers to their contributions as leaders and changemakers, women have left an indelible mark on the tapestry of human existence. Yet, understanding their experiences and perspectives goes beyond mere observation. It requires a deeper exploration of their intricacies. As we embark on this exploration, it is crucial to approach the subject with an open mind and a willingness to challenge stereotypes. Women are not a monolithic group with identical thoughts, feelings, and experiences. They are a diverse array of individuals, each with her own unique story to tell. Understanding women necessitates recognizing and celebrating this diversity, allowing their voices to be heard and understood. One of the fundamental aspects of understanding women is acknowledging the influence of societal and cultural factors. The expectations placed upon women, the roles they are assigned, and the stereotypes they are subjected to shape their experiences and perceptions. Exploring these influences provides us with valuable insights into the challenges and triumphs women face in their daily lives. Furthermore, understanding women requires a deep dive into their psychology, delving into the intricate workings of the female mind. It involves exploring the interplay between nature and nurture, understanding how genetics, upbringing, and environmental factors contribute to their development. By recognizing these influences, we can gain a greater understanding of the forces that shape women's thoughts, emotions, and behaviors. Communication is another key element in unraveling the intricacies of understanding women. Women often employ a range of verbal and nonverbal cues to express themselves, and deciphering these cues is an art in itself. From the subtle nuances of body language to the complex dynamics of interpersonal communication, understanding the intricacies of how women express themselves is crucial for building meaningful connections. Empathy serves as a powerful tool in understanding women. It enables us to step into their shoes, to comprehend the joys and struggles they experience, and to offer support and validation. By cultivating empathy, we can bridge the gap between our own experiences and those of women, fostering a deeper connection and a more profound understanding of their perspectives. In this journey of understanding, it is important to recognize that we may encounter challenges and complexities. Women's experiences are not always straightforward or easily defined. They encompass a wide range of emotions, contradictions, and paradoxes. It is through embracing these complexities that we can truly begin to understand the depth and richness of women's lives. As we set the stage for this exploration, it is important to approach it with an open heart and a genuine desire to learn. By suspending judgment and embracing curiosity, we can unlock the mysteries that lie within the female experience. Together, let us embark on this transformative journey, immersing ourselves in the intricacies of understanding women and gaining a profound appreciation for their unique perspectives and contributions to the world. The importance of empathy, building a foundation for connection. In our quest to understand women, one essential attribute stands out as a cornerstone for building meaningful connections: empathy. Empathy serves as a bridge, connecting our own experiences to those of women and opening the door to a deeper understanding of their lives. It is an invaluable tool that allows us to truly connect with others on an emotional level, fostering compassion and forging genuine bonds. Empathy, at its core, is the ability to step into someone else's shoes, to see the world through their eyes, and to feel what they feel. It goes beyond sympathy or pity. It is an active and intentional act of understanding and relating to another person's experiences. When we practice empathy, we create a safe space for women to express themselves authentically, free from judgment or invalidation. Understanding women begins with embracing the diversity of their experiences. Each woman has her own unique journey, shaped by a multitude of factors, such as culture, upbringing, and personal history. Empathy allows us to acknowledge and honor these differences, recognizing that no single narrative can capture the complexity of women's lives. It opens our hearts and minds to the richness and variety of their experiences, fostering a genuine appreciation for their individuality. One of the fundamental aspects of empathy is active listening. When we listen with empathy, we offer our undivided attention and genuinely seek to understand the emotions and perspectives being shared. It involves not just hearing the words spoken, but also paying attention to the subtle nuances of tone, body language, and emotions behind the words. Through active listening, we create a safe space for women to express themselves, validating their experiences and building trust. Empathy also requires us to suspend our own judgments and preconceived notions. It asks us to set aside our own biases and assumptions, creating a space where women can be heard and understood without the burden of stereotypes or societal expectations. By approaching conversations with an open mind and a willingness to learn, we create an environment that encourages women to share their thoughts and feelings honestly. Building empathy goes hand in hand with cultivating emotional intelligence. Emotional intelligence involves recognizing and understanding our own emotions and the emotions of others. It is the ability to empathize, regulate our own emotional responses, and respond appropriately to the emotions of others. By developing emotional intelligence, we enhance our capacity to connect with women on a deeper level, validating their emotions and providing the support they need. Empathy also plays a crucial role in navigating conflicts and disagreements. When we approach conflicts with empathy, we seek to understand the underlying emotions and motivations, rather than focusing solely on the surface-level disagreement. It allows us to find common ground and work towards resolution with compassion and respect. By fostering empathy in our interactions, we can transform conflicts into opportunities for growth and understanding. In a world that often prioritizes individualism and self-interest, empathy serves as a powerful force for building connections and fostering a sense of community. It reminds us of our shared humanity and the importance of supporting one another. When we approach understanding women with empathy, we create a foundation for authentic relationships based on trust, mutual respect, and support. By cultivating empathy, we can bridge the gap between ourselves and women, dismantling barriers and nurturing connections that transcend gender or any other societal division. It is through empathy that we can truly begin to understand women, appreciating their experiences, and standing in solidarity with them on their journey. Chapter 1, Unveiling the Female Psyche. In our pursuit to understand women and unravel the intricacies of their experiences, we embark on a profound exploration of the female psyche. Chapter 1 sets the stage for this transformative journey, inviting us to delve into the influences, emotions, communication styles, and self-identity that shape the lives of women. The female psyche is a complex tapestry woven from various threads of nature and nurture. It is a landscape shaped by both inherent traits and external factors. By examining the interplay between genetics, environment, and societal expectations, we gain insights into the multifaceted nature of women's development. Emotions play a vital role in women's lives, painting the canvas of their experiences with a diverse palette of feelings. Understanding the emotional landscape of women requires us to explore the societal and cultural influences that shape their emotional journeys. By delving into the complexities of women's emotions, we gain a deeper understanding of their unique perspectives and the significance of emotional well-being in their lives. Communication serves as a bridge that connects individuals and fosters understanding. Decoding the communication styles of women is a crucial step in unraveling the layers of their psyche. By exploring verbal and nonverbal cues employed by women, we gain insights into the subtleties that underlie their expressions. Understanding women's communication styles enhances our ability to connect, empathize, and build meaningful relationships. Self-identity and empowerment are essential components of the female psyche. Each woman embarks on a journey of self-discovery, navigating societal expectations, embracing her individuality, and striving for autonomy. By delving into the challenges and triumphs women face on this path, we gain a deeper appreciation for their resilience and their pursuit of authenticity and empowerment. Chapter 1 invites us to peer into the depths of the female psyche, recognizing that each woman's story is as unique as a fingerprint. It is a chapter that sets the foundation for understanding and appreciating the diverse and intricate tapestry of women's experiences. By engaging in this exploration, we open doors to empathy, knowledge, and a greater connection with the women in our lives. As we embark on this transformative journey, we embrace the complexities and nuances that make up the female psyche. Through understanding, empathy, and a genuine desire to unravel the layers of their experiences, we begin to decode the enigma and forge deeper connections with the women around us. Nature versus nurture, understanding the influences on women's development. In our quest to understand women and their unique experiences, we are confronted with the age-old debate of nature versus nurture. This debate explores the intricate interplay between inherent traits and external factors that contribute to the development of women. By unraveling the complexities of nature and nurture, we gain valuable insights into the multifaceted nature of women's identities and experiences. Nature refers to the biological and genetic factors that shape who we are. From the moment of conception, women are influenced by their genetic makeup, which lays the foundation for their physical attributes, hormonal balances, and even certain personality traits. These inherent qualities provide a starting point, an intrinsic blueprint that influences how women perceive the world and interact with others. But nature alone does not define a woman's entire being. The environment in which she grows and matures plays a critical role in shaping her development. This is where nurture comes into play. Nurture encompasses the external influences, such as familial, cultural, and societal factors, that contribute to a woman's growth and identity formation. From an early age, women are exposed to a multitude of experiences that influence their values, beliefs, and behaviors. Their upbringing, family dynamics, and cultural background all contribute to their sense of self and how they navigate the world. Society, with its gender roles and expectations, also exerts a significant influence on a woman's development, shaping her understanding of femininity, beauty standards, and the role she is expected to fulfill. It is important to recognize that the interplay between nature and nurture is not a dichotomy, but rather a complex interaction. While genetics provide a foundation, it is the external influences that shape and mold a woman's experiences. Each woman's journey is unique, influenced by a combination of genetic predispositions and the specific environmental factors she encounters. Understanding the influences of nature and nurture allows us to appreciate the diversity and complexity of women's experiences. It helps us move beyond simplistic generalizations and recognize the individuality of each woman's story. It is through this understanding that we can develop empathy and create a space where women's voices and experiences are valued and validated. By acknowledging the role of nature and nurture in shaping women's development, we gain a deeper appreciation for the resilience, strength, and unique perspectives that women bring to the world. It also highlights the importance of creating environments that support and nurture women, allowing them to thrive and embrace their authentic selves. In this exploration of nature versus nurture, we embrace the complexities and nuances that influence women's development. It is a reminder that women are not defined solely by their genetic makeup or external influences, but are a dynamic blend of both. By understanding these influences, we gain a richer understanding of the women in our lives and the diversity of their experiences. As we unravel the intricacies of nature versus nurture, we embark on a journey of empathy, compassion, and celebration of the multifaceted nature of women's identities. By embracing the complexity of women's development, we can foster an environment that honors and supports their individuality, enabling them to thrive and contribute to the world in their unique and powerful ways. Emotions and expression, delving into the emotional landscape. The realm of emotions is a captivating and intricate landscape that shapes the experiences of women. In this section, we embark on a profound exploration of the emotional landscape, recognizing the significance of emotions and their expression in understanding the complexity of women's lives. Emotions are the vibrant hues that paint the canvas of human existence. They serve as a compass, guiding our perceptions, actions, and relationships. For women, emotions hold particular significance as they navigate the intricate web of societal expectations, personal aspirations, and the myriad of roles they fulfill. Women's emotional landscape is rich and multifaceted, encompassing a wide range of feelings, from joy and love to sadness and anger. Each emotion carries its own depth and complexity, revealing insights into a woman's experiences, desires, and struggles. By delving into the emotional landscape, we gain a profound understanding of the inner workings of women's hearts and minds. The societal and cultural influences on women play a significant role in shaping their emotional experiences. Societal expectations, stereotypes, and gender roles often influence how women express and navigate their emotions. Cultural norms and beliefs can impact the acceptability and expression of certain emotions, adding layers of complexity to women's emotional journeys. Understanding these influences allows us to empathize with the unique challenges women face in navigating their emotional landscapes. Moreover, the interplay of emotions and identity is a crucial aspect of understanding women. Emotions often reflect a woman's sense of self, her values, and her aspirations. They are intertwined with her personal history, shaping her perception of herself and her place in the world. By exploring the emotional landscape, we gain insights into the intricate connections between emotions and self-identity, illuminating the rich tapestry of a woman's being. Expressing emotions is an art form in itself. Women employ a myriad of methods to communicate their innermost feelings, from verbal expressions to nonverbal cues. They may use words, tone of voice, facial expressions, or body language to convey the depth and nuances of their emotions. Decoding these expressions requires attentiveness, empathy, and an understanding of the cultural and individual contexts in which they arise. However, it is important to note that the expression of emotions is highly individual and influenced by a multitude of factors. Each woman possesses her unique style and preferences when it comes to expressing her emotions. Some may be more outwardly expressive, while others may internalize their emotions. Respect for these individual differences fosters an environment where women feel comfortable expressing their emotions authentically. By delving into the emotional landscape, we not only gain a deeper understanding of women, but also cultivate empathy and compassion. When we validate and acknowledge women's emotions, we create a space where their experiences are seen, heard, and understood. This fosters connections built on trust, compassion, and support. Understanding the emotional landscape of women invites us to embrace the complexities and nuances of their experiences. It calls for an open-hearted approach, free from judgment and stereotypes. By recognizing the significance of emotions and their expression, we can develop a profound appreciation for the resilience, strength, and vulnerability that women embody. Communication styles, decoding verbal and nonverbal cues. Communication serves as the lifeblood of human connection, and understanding the intricacies of women's communication styles is a vital step in unraveling their experiences. In this section, we embark on a captivating exploration of verbal and nonverbal cues, recognizing the significance of decoding these cues in understanding the complexity of women's communication. Verbal communication forms the foundation of our interactions, allowing us to express our thoughts, feelings, and experiences through words. When it comes to women's communication styles, nuances abound. From the tone of voice to the choice of words, every element carries meaning and contributes to the overall message being conveyed. One aspect of women's verbal communication is the art of storytelling. Women often use narratives and anecdotes to share their experiences and express their emotions. Through storytelling, they invite others into their world, allowing them to grasp the intricacies of their lives and emotions on a deeper level. By attentively listening to these stories, we gain insight into the richness and complexity of women's experiences. However, it is important to note that women's communication styles are not limited to storytelling. They possess a diverse range of verbal cues that shape their interactions. Some women may be assertive and direct in their communication, expressing their thoughts and needs explicitly. Others may use more nuanced language, employing subtlety and indirectness to convey their messages. Understanding and respecting these variations in communication styles fosters effective and meaningful dialogue. Nonverbal cues also play a significant role in women's communication. The body language, facial expressions, and gestures they employ carry profound meaning, often revealing emotions and intentions that words may not fully capture. Paying attention to these cues allows us to decipher the underlying messages being conveyed and gain a deeper understanding of women's experiences. For instance, eye contact can convey confidence, interest, or vulnerability. A gentle touch or a comforting embrace can offer solace and support during times of distress. By attuning ourselves to these nonverbal cues, we create a space that validates and acknowledges women's emotions, creating a deeper level of connection and understanding. The cultural and societal context also influences women's communication styles. Cultural norms, expectations, and gender roles shape how women express themselves. These influences may impact the degree of assertiveness, the level of directness, or the comfort with self-disclosure in communication. Recognizing and respecting these cultural nuances enhances our ability to engage in meaningful dialogue and build bridges of understanding. In the process of decoding women's communication, active listening is paramount. Active listening involves not only hearing the words spoken, but also paying attention to the subtleties and nuances present in the communication. It requires being fully present, setting aside distractions, and showing genuine interest in what is being shared. By practicing active listening, we create a safe and supportive environment that encourages women to express themselves authentically. Decoding women's verbal and nonverbal cues requires a delicate balance of attentiveness, empathy, and cultural awareness. It is a continuous process of learning, as each woman's communication style is unique and influenced by her individual experiences and personality. By cultivating a genuine curiosity and openness to understanding, we foster connections built on trust and mutual respect. Self-identity and empowerment, embracing individuality and autonomy. Within the intricate tapestry of women's lives, self-identity and empowerment emerge as powerful threads that shape their experiences. In this section, we embark on a compelling exploration of self-identity and empowerment, recognizing the significance of embracing individuality and autonomy in understanding the complexity of women's journeys. Self-identity is the essence that defines who we are as individuals, the culmination of our beliefs, values, and aspirations. For women, the quest for self-identity often intersects with the societal expectations, cultural norms, and gender roles that shape their lives. Embracing self-identity involves recognizing and embracing the unique qualities that make each woman who she is, free from societal constraints and limitations. Each woman's journey of self-identity is deeply personal, influenced by a multitude of factors. Cultural background, family dynamics, personal experiences, and aspirations all contribute to the intricate process of self-discovery. It is through this process that women navigate the complexities of societal expectations, breaking free from predefined roles and embracing their authentic selves. Empowerment goes hand in hand with self-identity, as it is the catalyst that propels.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.